Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. It has been such a crazy few months, but my family have come for 2 weeks. It's been mad. I've not vlogged anything, don't kill me, but you can look on my Instagram feed at aman.dami. We're gonna put the tree up, I think. I don't know if we're putting it up today or tomorrow, but I'm proper getting into the Christmas spirit, even though Christmas is in like 2 weeks and we're totally late with this. But yeah, I'm basically gonna go to the shops now with mum, and I'm gonna take you with me to get some Christmassy bits. Dami. she's going back today. How do you feel?
Really sad. I'm gonna miss her.
So sad. Oh, okay, the lift is full. So, what has been your favourite thing about Dubai?
Meeting my lovely girls and eating out every day, getting spoilt. And today we're going to be treated to a lovely roast dinner for Christmas.
We're doing a bit of a fake early Christmas meal because I'm not spending Christmas in the UK, so me and Emmett spending Christmas here in Dubai with my older sister because she's having a baby. There's actually a lot of stuff that we need to catch up on, so me and Emmett will probably create a vlog of that. But yeah, we are on a mission now to get Christmas. So loud. We're on a mission to get Christmas bits.
I love these for your Christmas tree.
Yeah, that is nice.
So pretty. Look at these.
Carrefour's only got a bit of a Christmas, little Christmas selection, but I mean, we're going to see what we can get. These are nice.
I like these as well.
Yeah, might go with the decor. I'm not really sure of that. It's a bit tacky. Like these baubles might be nice. I'm going for a bit of a champagne colour, I think, this Christmas. Okay, we're going to keep looking. Obsessed with these little Santa Clauses. I think they're so cute. But it wasn't these ones. I've seen so many like really old traditional ones.
Ho, ho, ho.
Oh my god, I love them. But this isn't the one that I want. And there's just so much more cheaper in London. It's crazy. I mean, this isn't bad. It's £10 for this. But they're so cute. Look at this one, Mum. He's sitting down. Oh my god. Might have to get that one. Now we've found all the Santas sitting here, but still don't know how much they are. But we've got some more Christmassy bits. I mean, I think it's the same as downstairs. I do like these, but not the orange. I love all of these colours. What do you think?
I think they're nice.
I think that was a semi-successful Carrefour shop.
Then a bit of shopping. Last bit of shopping before we head off.
We got that cute Father Christmas.
Yeah,
he was really cute. And we've got some little... I don't even know what they were. Was it mistletoe? I don't even know. But we've got some
those little holly baubles with apples on them.
To put on the tree, stick them in there.
We've I got think no that baubles, was a good Chris investment.
Chris investment.
Yes.
Might have to have the title Chris Vestment for 2022, but we'll show you what it looks like when we get back home.
Yeah.
I'm going to make a cocktail.
We've got some Christmassy bits. I'm going to show you them.
Yeah, one sec.
I'm going to just put them out around the house, see if
you
notice.
I'm going to give the muggles her food.
Okay. We need to update everyone on the muggles as well. Muggles. Say hello to everybody. Mowgli.
Come on.
We're showing Amit what we've got. Help me, Mum.
How are you going to sit down on the tree?
I'm going to sit on the table.
So we're putting him right there.
So cute.
Do you like that? It's cute, isn't it?
Yeah, it's cool.
And then we got... some of these.
Where are we going to put those?
We're going to put that on the tree.
On the tree, yeah.
And this is what you're going to put on now.
There's the trout thing. Stacking up high, the drop off, play a lot of pockets, turn on it.
And that was it. Oh,
ho, ho, ho. Father Christmas is here.
Right. On that note, I'm going to go make everybody some drinks.
Woo!
Bar's open on this side. Merry Christmas, everyone!
All dressed up, ready to put the tree up. I don't even know if we're going to even put the tree up now at this point. We've got all of the decoration. I'm not even.
Merry Christmas, everyone!
Right. This is a very candid vlog.
Would you like some?
Merry Christmas! About time, it's a small time. Na 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 na. Giddy up, na 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 na, na 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 na, na 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 na. That's the jingle bell, that's the jingle bell, that's the jingle bell rock. Do 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 do.
Hello,
gorgeous!
Look at this beautiful, beautiful Moogly.
Beautiful Moogly, we're going to miss her so much.
Moogly!
Look at her little paw.
She is loving it. She's had a lovely little treat. Oh, isn't she beautiful? I love her so much.
If you wonder who she's looking at lovingly like that, it's me. She's looking directly at me.
What's her going on in the kitchen?
I'm about to make a little concoction, mate, as I normally do.
Passion fruit, something.
Yeah, I can make. Your mum will be the witness of that.
Mm-hmm. We're having a special one, mate.
I bought about 50 lemons.
Mum's bought about 50 lemons to make Indiana jar.
I made beautiful pickle. I was so proud of myself.
Absolutely. Yeah, I said, don't make it, and now.
Oh my God.
Now I'm left with the biggest jar.
First
of
time.
Lemon pickle.
First time I've made it in my life, and I was so proud of myself because it's absolutely. Beautiful.
Did you pack
it
in your suitcase?
Lovely. No.
Right,
I gave
great.
It to my older daughter, Mandy.
Oh, well. Well, well, well.
Well,
what a surprise.
I know somebody's going to appreciate it.
Ed, you're in Dubai last day. How are you feeling?
I'm a bit sad, but we'll be back soon. Had a really, really good time.
You went to Qatar. Tell everyone about it. What did you go? Who did you go see?
Yeah, saw a few matches there. Fantastic stadiums and all that. Great atmosphere.
What stadiums did you see?
Lusail, and there was the Al Bayt Stadium.
And it's going to be a bit of a quiet Christmas, I think, but we're celebrating early now.
Yes, we're going to be into the spirit of it as soon as we get back.
And what's the weather going to be?
The weather's going to be a little bit cold, thanking you very much.
Have that.
Thank you.
Verdict?
Oh my God, this is delicious, so beautiful, and I'm...
What did you say?
And I'm not going to share it with anybody, sorry.
I love it so much. I was looking everywhere for a green Christmas tree with snow on. Is it starting to feel like Christmas?
Yeah, we'll put the aircon on, as cold as it can be.
Do you want to build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore. Come out the door, it's like you're going away.
Little present, go on then. Go.